What is supervision? Supervision is a procedure designed for institutionally owned iOS devices. Supervising a device lets you have more control over it. You can set additional restrictions, automate actions, and more. By default, all iOS devices are not supervised. Devices can be set up as supervised only prior to activation. That is, before the setup assistant first appears on the device, a brand new device, or fully erased one. Why do you need to supervise your iOS devices? Supervision unlocks the extra features intended for corporate-owned devices. If you want the apps you provision for the devices to install silently, you need to supervise the device. If you want to blacklist applications, set a global proxy, lock device in single app mode, force web content filtering, or set wallpapers, you need supervision. Okay, so, how do you supervise a device? iOS devices can be supervised by using Apple Configurator or a device enrollment program. Supervision using Apple Configurator involves hooking up the devices to a Mac, whereas supervision via DEP is entirely over the air. Then again, using Apple Configurator is quite handy, but the DEP registration and approval may take around 5 to 10 business days. Let's see the Apple Configurator option now. What is Apple Configurator? It is a free Mac application that helps you set up and configure your iOS and tvOS devices. You can get it from the App Store. The devices need to be connected via USB to the Mac running Apple Configurator. You can use it to supervise iOS devices and optionally enroll in MDM. Now, we're not just going to supervise an iPad, but set it up and enroll in Hexnode MDM as well. Let's get started.